10 years ago, pretty much to the day. So it's a great honour. We ask his father, Eddie Confrey, to come up and sing a tune with us now.
And I'm the